You're watching ES News. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. Check out this video. So we're here with beautiful Crystal. She talked to us before the fight. What did you think of Canelo tonight?
Oh my goodness, amazing. This is what I expected from him. He, Kirkland, you know, he didn't stand a chance.
You're one of the biggest Canelo fans ever.
Biggest Canelo fan.
Biggest Canelo fan. How excited are you right now after his win?
Oh, I'm so excited for him. You know, he's young, he has his career in front of him. I'm just so happy for him. Que Dios me lo bendiga.
If he's watching this, what do you tell him in Spanish?
Que lo quiero mucho, un pinche chingo Canelo y te soporto desde cuando Canelita al 100.
What went through your mind in the first round, which was really close?
Oh my goodness, I knew, you know, I just kept in prayer and I knew that Saul would perform.
And in the third round when he knocked him out like that, what did you think?
It was amazing. I'm still mind boggled, you know?
You're smiling, you're happy.
Yes,
it was a good
I'm
night.
Happy.
It was worth coming here all the way from the other side of the world.
That's what I was thinking. I said, it's worth it. Everything, always. And I will always support him.
And what do you tell all Canelo fans if they're watching?
Canelo fans, you better always support him because he's number one, always best.
There you have it. And tonight he took care of business. And who's next? Who's next?
GGG and Cotto.
And how do you see those fights unfolding?
Canelo all day.
All right, there you have it.
GGG tries to be like Canelo. So.
All right, there you have it. Crystal, right here. Stay tuned. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckback. Thank you. Canelo Kirkland by what a sensational performance by both fighters, and of course Canelo with a sensational knockout. Tell me about it.
It's a badass fight. Canelo is number one.
You guys from Chicago, how big of Canelo fans are you?
Really big fans. We've been following him for about 4 years now.
Get in.
Come in.
Let me ask them. What did you think of Canelo tonight?
Man, I already seen Kirkland. He's been cracked before. I knew he was good. His chin was up to the test, and it was going to crack in front.
You're a boxer. What did you think?
What a performance! They both came out to fight, but Canelo was just
okay. Who's next for Canelo?
Canelo.
Cotto. Triple G or Cotto?
Triple G or Cotto?
I want Mayweather to fight Cotto so he can get that six weight division.
Any
I think
of those names
close
do,
his legacy out.
Good.
I think that'll be a good.
Okay,
look.
What about Cotto Canelo after tonight?
I still got Canelo.
That's a great matchup. I might have to go with
Cotto. You gotta understand Martinez wasn't 100%.
You're right, you know your boxing. And what do you guys wish Canelo tonight?
Canelo beat Cotto next fight.
You say Triple G, and what happens in that fight?
Triple G, Canelo, good fight.
Canelo wins though, Canelo wins. Canelo
Triple
wins.
G would be a tough fight for him. I'm not sure about that one, but definitely Canelo Cotto. Would beat Cotto.
All right, there you have it. How was the atmosphere tonight? 40,000 fans?
Ridiculous.
The rumble was crazy. I've never seen anything like it.
It was insane here tonight.
Like it was.
On a knockout
of the year.
He raised the roof.
Hey, that could have been a knockout of the year.
I think it was. Arguably. I agree. Arguably. There you have it, right here with fans. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
Reporting.
Let's take a picture. We're here with fans in Texas, Houston, right after Canelo. What do you tell Brandon Reels, first of all?
Man, let us know when's your next fight. Maybe we could go out there.
All right. What do you say,
Canelo? Shout me out, Oxnard, Perez.
What do you guys tell Canelo tonight? Phenomenal, huh?
Canelo Triple G or Canelo Cotto?
Well, which one?
I think Canelo Cotto first, and then
they'll fight Triple G.
And what's the result of those two fights?
I think Canelo wins both of them.
Yeah.
And tonight it was electric in here. Crazy, huh?
Crazy. Too easy. No competition.
Do you want more fights here in Houston?
Yeah. We don't really get fights right here, so.
We need Pacquiao.
We need Pacquiao.
Against who?
I would say
probably some B fighter because he's not in the A class no more.
You have any names you want him to fight?
Pacquiao.
I think Danny Garcia.
I think Maidana. He should fight Maidana.
Oh yeah, Maidana.
That'd be sick.
Yeah.
Maidana's not a B class.
Maidana.
All right, there you have it, fans.
Huh? It's good.
There you have it. Fans want to see Pacquiao, Maidana, Matisse, ESNewsReporting.com. Ready to back reporting.
Reporting.
We're here with fans in Texas, Houston, right after Canelo. What do you tell Brandon Reels, first of all?
Man, let us know when's your next fight. Maybe we could go out there.
All right. What do you say,
Canelo? Shout me out, Oxnard, Perez.
What do you guys tell Canelo tonight? Phenomenal, huh?
Canelo Triple G or Canelo Cotto?
Well, which one?
I think Canelo Cotto first, and then
they'll fight Triple G.
And what's the result of those two fights?
I think Canelo wins both of them.
Yeah.
And tonight it was electric in here. Crazy, huh?
Crazy. No competition.
Do you want more fights here in Houston?
Yeah. We don't really get fights right here, so.
We need Pacquiao.
We need Pacquiao.
Against who?
I would say
probably some B fighter because he's not in the A class no more.
You have any names you want him to fight?
Which,
Pacquiao, man.
I think Danny Garcia.
I think Maidana. He should fight Maidana.
Oh, yeah, Maidana. That'd
be sick.
Yeah,
Maidana's not a B class.
Maidana.
All right, there you have it, fans.
Huh? As good as good.
There you have it. Fans want to see Pacquiao, Maidana, Matisse. Fuse reporting.com. Ready to sit back reporting.
Reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.